I'm Brian May at the state's Emergency Operations Center just outside Sacramento. Today, another day of extremely dangerous fire conditions all across California. Red flag conditions continuing to make the firefighting effort challenging and making for poor air quality conditions all over the state. Over 8,000 firefighters are continuing to fight the three largest wildfires currently burning in California. To date, these wind-driven fires have burned almost 200,000 acres. Nearly a quarter of a million Californians have been evacuated since these fires began. Here's the latest on the three largest fires currently burning in California. The Camp Fire in Butte County, already the most destructive fire in California history. Now 109,000 acres, containment up to 25%. It has destroyed over 6,700 structures and claimed 23 lives. And then two fires in Southern California, the Woolsey Fire covering both Los Angeles and Ventura counties. Now over 83,000 acres, containment at 10%. More evacuations today, 177 structures already destroyed. And a huge jump on the containment of the Hill Fire in Ventura County. Containment up by 45%, now to 70%, just over 4,500 acres, just two structures destroyed so far. If you have been evacuated, be sure and let your family and friends know that you're safe by registering with the American Red Cross by going to safeandwell.org. And for the latest air quality conditions throughout the state, you can go to airnow.gov. You can also get the latest information on any of the wildfires currently burning in California by going to the Cal Fire Incident page. That's fire.ca.gov.